where the fuck have you been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
I don't pay for as soon as I could. Sleep with half the women in Liberty City, no doubt.
What's wrong with you, man? You're acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that? You think I like being like this?
Then what's wrong, T?
I fucked up. Good and proper. I work at Algonquin Nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up. I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything.
What are you talking about, T?
I don't know if it's that idiot Evan, or the economy, or this fucking cocaine, or the pills, which I am not taking anymore, but this time, I fucked up.
Ugh. I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man. I'm such an idiot.
Things have been bad before, man. You get us out of it. I fight, you plot, together we get out of it.
Sure, but we've never been this fucked before.
Hey, you saved me, man. Made me. Gay Tony, I'll always be the king of this town. You are this town.
I sold a business to two different people, and they each think they own the lot. Man, we're fucked.
So I'll go tell them they gave you the money as a present. If they don't like it, I take them to the special VIP room at the bottom of the West River.
It's going to be very crowded in the VIP room. These are not nice people, and there's a lot of them. And right now, you and me have to go play nice with one of them so they don't start sending rent a Goomba into the club. Fuck.
It's going to be okay, man.
Yeah, whatever. Meanwhile, there's this blogger, this nebbish with an internet connection, bad-mouthing me all over town. Do you know this guy? The celebrinator?
Celeb what?
Whatever. Come on. All right, who's the girl?
There wasn't a girl, man.
There's always a girl.
We're meeting Rocco at the driving range.
Fucking Rocco. After what happened in Chinatown, please tell me we're gonna take a nine-iron to his leg.
You think I like running around for that little shit? There was a time when the name Tony Prince meant something downtown. If you think I signed up to be this Boy Scout mafioso stooge with a big grin on my face...
Yeah, well, being his stooge's stooge ain't too much glamour neither.
Money makes a man do strange things. Pussy makes him do stranger things. But luckily, I'm not susceptible to those perils like you are.
But that don't get you killed nearly as much, if recent times is anything to go by.
Don't underestimate it, Luis. The snatch has brought down empires bigger than our own.
You should get some t-shirts made, T. Get out of the nightclub business and concentrate on your philosophical sayings.
Let's go find him.
Rock, hey, how are you?
There they are, the spick and the fag. Tony, shit, you got burrito breath. You ain't been eating Mexican again, have you?
Yo, Rock, you invested in the wrong clubs, man. Maybe split sides is more your vibe.
Oh, but a bum. I'm sure I would have found that funny if I spoke spick. Real shame, I'll have to ask my maid to translate for me.
Rock, what do you need?
I need you to help me get some information out of this union prick who's decided to get an overinflated opinion of himself. These fucking guys, stuck in the 1970s or something.
Where is he?
He's right down there. Fuck!
You fucking missed me, you piece of shit. Fucking prick.
Oh, big man.
Yeah, you fucking missed me,
I'm going to get down there and go talk to him.
Like
you
flag.
Hit him with some balls when I tell you to, huh? You think you can do that for me, Louise?
Yeah, I'll give it a try.
What are we doing, man?
We're keeping our most important investor happy. Just hit it already.
Ain't you spicks meant to have decent swings?
Throw it!
There you go! You gonna tell me who's holding out?
All right, okay! Mel Dabrowski with libel says he ain't gonna comply. He's working down Columbus Avenue.
You got more than that. I know it.
Fuck you, all right? Fuck you. There ain't nothing else.
Why is he moving it?
Damned if I know.
Don't Rocco have someone else to hit the batting cage for him?
You've met the guy, haven't you? I can't imagine he's got too many friends. I hope you didn't miss on purpose there.
You're not gonna win any tour championships, that's for sure.
You wanna step up? Be my guest.
Get your fucking eye in, Lou!
Smoothly does it. Come on now.
How am I supposed to hit it with you in my ear?
You Dominicans is meant to be athletes.
Breathe, Lou. Remember to breathe.
You my fucking caddy?
You ever swung one of those things before? For Christ's sake!
Eye on the ball.
Enough of the commentary.
You people is more suited to being caddies. Shit!
Now concentrate.
Thanks, man.
I thought they bred you tacos for sports.
Bend the knees. It's all in the knees.
Shut up a second.
Ugh. Four! Gimme the rest of them, you piece of shit!
Shit! Jack Duffy's that guy with the Transport Workers Union. Okay?
So you got those two guys.
I told you enough already!
Rocco, the Sunday driver.
Where'd you learn to play golf, Lou?
Right here, right now. Needs must, don't? To be honest, I never fancied the game. I find the clothes you have to wear kind of unflattering.
You pulled it!
You're not gonna wear any tour championships, that's for sure.
You wanna step up? Be my guest.
I hope you didn't miss on purpose there.
Smoothly does it. Come on now.
How am I supposed to hit it with you in my ear?
Oh! Ow! Oh! There's gotta be someone higher up. Give him to me!
This comes from right up top, the head of the LTA. He's in with the Messinas, so you can't do shit! Any moment now, my protection's gonna show, and you guys are screwed!
We gonna do something about that. Get down here, Taco! I guess we gotta go help Rocco.
Where's this gonna stop?
Come out!
from them! Follow Rock!
Don't worry, El. I ain't gonna chicken out on you like I did in Chinatown.
Push it, Lou! Come on! We're nowhere near top speed in this thing!
Oh, really, though? When do we become the golf buggy specialist?
No, I don't know. Just get us out of here and shut up!
That was a pleasant outing, Rock. Where's that put us with you-know-what? We square?
Square? What you borrowed? At those points? You ain't even making a dent on the interest. Besides, I'm about to have to do all the messy work on this guy myself.
No, but I told you shit. I told you everything.
I'll see you girls later.
Jesus!
Come on, let's head back to the apartment.
Hey, you know, I'm really warming to that guy. Like a bad case of crabs.
Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one.
Thank you for sharing.
We're business partners. We share everything.
The emphasis is on business, bro. You can keep your crabs to yourself.
Sorry, man, but I really got us in the shit here, Luis.
Tony, man, you gotta calm down. You're really pushing it.
Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail, and this was a two-man operation like it should be, then maybe things will be holding together better.
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid errand like a chump. You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you got your fatwa the day from.
All right, all right. Maybe I've taken you for granted. I'll change. I'll be better.
Yeah, thank you. But I don't believe it.
In these puritanical times.
Here we are, bro. Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Mori a visit? He says he needs help with something. I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
I feel you there, T. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.